Alright guys, welcome back to Uncharted 3. Okay. Treasure here. Maybe something around here? Just follow the road, and I'm certain I'd be missing out on treasure. What are these things? They just disappear into the rock? That was weird. Aha, where does this lead?
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
Guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Over and out. How much further is New Devon? Might be something back here, but I can't exit, so probably not. Alright.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge.
Something bad's gonna happen.
Tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
What?
Oh, I hate bridges!
Oh, God.
No!
Oh,
hell.
Turn around! We're heading for the fall!
I can't! Current's too strong!
Shit. What are we gonna do?
Brace yourself!
Nate? Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hurry!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
It's
okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Isn't that always the way, though?
Over here, quick!
All right. This is the one.
Gotcha! Whew. Huh? So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just, I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
This way.
All right, I'm a coming. Just give me a couple of seconds to search for treasure, babe. Ooh, what was that? That was nothing. Fuck. Guess we're going up, but first, check out the rest of this area. No, nothing. All right. Did she have one of these pick thingies?
Yeah. At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. I see an opening up there.
Good call.
Now, how do we get up there?
The important question is, where is the goddamn treasure?
Avery sure took a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe. Oh.
Any treasure in here? No. Damn it.
Anything?
Nope. Slippery. Let's try that again.
I wonder if my handgun is dirty too. Can't see from here. Wait. Didn't turn on photo mode? Let's take a look. No, my handgun looks clean. Wait, maybe it is a little dirty. I know the rocket launcher is... Oh, the mud is all washed off, or mostly washed off. Well, that's understandable. I have been swimming around the water over here. Hey, where'd Elena go? Oh, okay. Alright, frame rate seems kind of iffy over here. I guess the water is, Wait, the water wasn't affecting it before, but definitely seems iffy over here. Yeah, look at that. It's kind of jittery. Oh well. I think that's the only place in the game I've seen frame rate issues, so not a big deal. It's not like it's affected gameplay so far. Okay, so I guess we're jumping down there. That looks kind of far. Alright. Cool. Not as far as I thought. Now, up her. Okay. I'm guessing we're not supposed to go down there. Wait. Maybe we are. Yeah, look at that. There are ledges over there. Climbable kinds. Huh. Gotta be treasure in here. Or maybe on the other side of it? No? Well, that's lame. Okay, that's weird. When I'm on this side, I'm not having any issues with the frame rate. I guess just further up ahead, maybe there's too many water effects going on down there. Seems fine over here, though. What the hell is this?
Why, you're lonesome?
I bade farewell to Eleanor and little Abigail at midnight. They joined the other escapees aboard the swift shore bound for better shores. I pray I shall be able to join them soon. The founders have taken everything from me, from all of us. What little gold I contributed is now gone, or behind the high walls of New Devon. We shall see soon enough. At dawn we go forth to take back what's rightfully ours. They did not stop us at the treasury. They shall not stop us now. My darling Eleanor, my sweet Abigail, should I perish here? Should I fail you? Know that I only wish this happiness and prosperity. Well, guess he failed. He was pretty well dressed.
Now rest
though.
In peace, my pirate friend.
Like a really well dressed pirate. Okay, so not that way. What are you doing, Elena? Whoa, cool. I didn't know I could do that. Come here, babe. That's insane. Elena is fucking She-Hulk, man. Wow. Is this the right way? I think so. Be able to support her weight and Nate's weight like that. You could probably. Oh shit! Look at this place. What the fuck happened here?
Whoa.
Oh, yikes.
Well, judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked, they were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, mate.
Huh. Guess the colonists got their asses kicked.
Hello?
Who is this?
And look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
So, I guess the pirates won? But what happened to them? Colonists are all dead over here. Well, this might not be all of them. Maybe the colonists did win. Those are just the few colonists who didn't survive. Alright. Yeah!
This
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
Alright. How do I... Oh, okay. Climb all the way on the top. That's fine. Woo!
More gibbets.
More what? Did not mean to do that. I'm sure there's another way up. Where the heck am I supposed to go? Oh, down there, okay. Looks like we're getting closer. More colonists? I really can't tell. Probably? Possibly?
Oh my god. Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia. Only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical. Even for pirates.
That does sound pretty piratey, though. It's not like pirates were... good guys. What I read about the Gunsway, it was pretty... Well, it wasn't pretty at all. Okay... Nothing here... Absolutely stunning. Yowch. Gotta be treasure hidden around here somewhere, right? What's this?
Looks like one of Avery's men.
Well, there's not many of them out here. Way more dead colonists than soldiers.
Yep. Colonists got their butts kicked. Treasure up here? No? Is that a blue frog? Alright, I guess I'm supposed to jump around on those cages. Wow, that was... it's not static either. Leapt back into the water as soon as I jumped down there. Aha! Here we go. Thank you, treasure. Mughal Stout Vase. That's a vase? Lots of skeletons down there. Closed door. Yep. Gotta climb up there. Hey, where did Lena go? Lena, where are you? Oh, okay, there she is. Yep, she knows where to go. Come on, babe, let's go. Wonder if there's anything hidden somewhere around here. No. Hey, I look too far to reach for jumping. Alright, yeah.
Just need your help for a sec.
Okay, let's see.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Something back here?
Morning.
Crap.
How's it hanging?
So it's got to be leading me somewhere. I mean, to some treasure, right? Yeah, that's the right way to go. This is the wrong way. This didn't lead me to treasure at all. Just led me to nowhere in particulars. Maybe back here? Shit. Get back up. No. Doesn't look like it. Alright.
Excuse me?
Sorry, buddy. Up we go. Holy shit, look at that.
Come on. You right?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so... looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Oh. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What?
What's up? What's up?
What?
The front door.
Are they here already? Yep.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
Where the
fuck are we gonna... keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
How are we gonna get there in time? That's so damn far away. Alright, let me see.
Here goes nothing.
Whoops. am I going? I don't even know where I'm going. I just jump into the water from here? Alright.
Whoa!
You alright?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. We can dive over here. You just know there's gonna be treasure somewhere around here. Vision is pretty obscure though. In we go. Really? There's nothing hidden up here? Okay, whatever. Let's just find out where we're supposed to go. What kind of gun do I have? Oh, right, Magnum. Ourselves a pirate ship over there. Wait, is this a pirate ship or is it just a building? Go over there. There we go. Oh, geez, Elena.
You know, when Sully told me about this place, I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah.
Fuck. Just going around in circles. Okay, let's just get the hell out of here. Oh, look at that. Couch. Thank you. get up there. There we go.
Through here. Watch your head.
Nope. That goes up. Let's check here first. Oh, wait. Same thing. Ooh. What is these?
Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Another old note.
Founder Condent, I know that it was on your orders that my home was ransacked and burnt. Your brother denied your involvement in these deeds, but I know a liar's tongue when I hear it. Now I am short one sword, and I cannot seem to pry it from his gut. You have until sundown to return what's mine. Founder England. Alright, so the founders were fighting amongst themselves, too. I suppose that shouldn't be surprising. Pirates will be pirates. So they had a rebellion on their hands, and they also were fighting amongst each other. This
dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Yikes.
Shh. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
I see them.
Right.
Lock this place down. We need to be prepared if they show up.
Prepared in the river patrol.
What's that?
Nothing, but
I'd better be nothing.
What was that? That better be nothing, mate.
What the? That was something I...
Oh, God, oh,
fuck.
Stop it, I did.
Swim, Elena, swim. Have lost me, which works out well. area, or are there still some guys? No, that guy wasn't marked. Buddy, got a surprise for you. Whoops. Crap. Where? Not good. I think it's easy to lose them over here. Thanks, Elena. Use the bomb. Never mind.
Crap.
It's easy as a dive in water tub. Lose them all. Oh, shit! Okay, maybe they're a little smarter than that. Definitely a little smarter. What the fuck was that?
Rocket launcher, dude.
Fuck. We got snipers too. Hello, buddy. Thank you.
Lost him.
Huh. do I climb? Sniper over there. Who else can I mark? A lot more guys over there. All right, gotta be careful. Grenade launcher, thank you.
I've got nothing to hit. Now let it. Go check over there. I've got this fight. Don't you worry.
Doesn't look like there's any way I'll be able to get up here. Hey, where the hell am I? There I am. I might have to kill these guys the old-fashioned way. Here we go. I think I'm. Yep, I'm on their level now. Just gotta find a place to hide. Can this reach? No, it can't. Alright, I think that's all of them. Whew, that took.
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on.
A lot longer than I expected. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here for now, so thanks for watching, and be sure to tune into the next episode. See you guys later.